And earlier in the day on Sunday, the first round of storms caused damage as well. Now, this is video from Colmont in Clay County. In addition to trees and power lines, the strong winds also ripped off part of a fire station's roof. And Jesse, I was talking